गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट,
टुडे इन क्लास 10th वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.4। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, हियर गिवन इन फिगर, एज यू कैन सी डी एफ एंड ई आर द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ साइड ए बी बी सी एंड ए सी। सो एज दे आर मिड पॉइंट बाय थैलेस थ्योरम, दैट इज द इफ दे आर मिड पॉइंट, सो डी एफ इज पैरेलल टू बी सी and that is the DE parallel to AC. So we have written here that is DE is parallel to AC, so DE is parallel to FC. So DE is D and E is parallel to FC. Again, DF is parallel to BC, DF is parallel to BC. So it is parallel to, that is the DF is parallel to EC. So what we get from above two, we have get that is DEFC. DEFC is a parallelogram. So D E F C is parallelogram, and A D E F, similarly A D E F is also A D E F is also a parallelogram. So now in triangle D E F and A B C, A B C we have, that is angle D E F as angle E D E F, angle D E F equal to angle A. So as the vertically opposite angle of the parallelogram, and DEDF is equal to, that is angle C, as the opposite angles of the parallelogram. So triangle DEF and ABC are similar. So now we can write down the area of triangle DEF equal to by area of triangle ABC equal to DE square by AC square. So AC square, so we can write 1/2 as this is the midpoint of triangle, that is the, we can write AC square by AC square, so we will get 1/4. So in this way we have solved the question number 5. Now question number 6, as two triangles are given here, as you can see ABC and PQR. So both triangle ABC and PQ are similar. As they are similar, we have proved in initial problems, that is the AD median, these are two median, AD is median of triangle ABC and PM is median of triangle PQR. So they are in ratios, that is, so area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to AB square by PQ square, but side AB by side PQ, AB by PQ equal to median of AD, median AD by median PM. So we can write, that is the, so we can write an area of triangle ABC by area of triangle PQR equal to AD square by PM square. In this way, we have solved two problems of exercise 6.4. Thank you. Today class is over.